Hello, my name is Diane Callahan. I want to share with you how powerful prayer can be in our lives. In Matthew 6:33, it's a favorite scripture of everyone's. We all know, seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things shall be added unto you. I get up in the morning and sometimes I have a big agenda for the day and start out. Things don't fall in place like I want them to. And the Holy Spirit reminds me, seek me first. So I stop, I pray, I turn the day over to the Lord to direct me. And wow, everything starts falling in place better than I ever planned it would be. So I challenge you to start off your day with surrendering to the Lord. And throughout the day, thank him for direction. The Lord is our best friend and he wants a relationship with us. 1 Thessalonians 5:16 says, rejoice always. Pray continually. Give thanks in all circumstances, for this is God's will for you in Christ Jesus. I have the scripture taped to a shelf next to my desk at home so I can read it often. The more we rejoice in him, the closer we are to him. He hasn't moved. He's standing beside you, waiting for you. James 4:8 says, draw nigh unto him, and he will draw nigh unto you. Come, bask in his presence as you seek him every day. Pastor Jay asked us to share what we are going to pray for this year. Well, I am praying for our senior ladies at our luncheons, that they will feel loved and appreciated. I feel like we have started some new relationships and renewed some old. I was thinking how much I enjoy these luncheons, and God told me, because you are taking the time to get to know them. I've seen their faces in church, but I didn't know them. The Holy Spirit told me, this is what I desire for my children. I want you to establish and cultivate a relationship with me, he tells us. We can't do this unless we open our hearts and let God see who we are, and realize we need to walk closely with him. We start a relationship and let him be more and more a part of our life. We read his word and talk to him and wait for him to talk back. A relationship takes two people. Listen, God has wonderful things to show and teach you. Psalm 37:5 says, commit your way to the Lord, trust in him, and he will do this. He will make your righteousness shine like the dawn. Verse 7, be still before the Lord. Wait patiently for him. May God open the heavens for you this year as you seek him and establish a relationship with him through prayer. James 5:16 says from the NIV, the prayer of a righteous person is powerful and effective.